all, greetings to you. It gives me immense pleasure to greet and wish you on this Teachers' Day on behalf of the entire management. We celebrate Teachers' Day every year because we value and deeply appreciate your commitment to teaching and to the children of our institution. Teaching is one of the noblest professions in the world. I wish to take this opportunity to thank you for your invaluable contribution to the institution over the years. Once again, I would like to wish you, each one of you, a happy Teachers' Day. May God bless you with the strength to achieve greater personal and professional growth in the years to come. Thank you.
Giver of all wisdom and greatest of all teachers, look upon our teachers with love. Grant them the resolve to nurture our eager minds and to never give up on us who fall behind. Bless their hearts, for they rejoice when we succeed and encourage us when we fail. Endow them with gentle patience, for the path of learning is never easy. Bless our teachers, inspire them to touch the future. They influence how big a dream we dream for ourselves. Let the light of your example shine upon all teachers, to build up with their words, to love with their mind, to share with their heart. Amen.
Hi everyone, today on 5th September we are celebrating Teachers' Day. Wishing all the teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. Let me take this opportunity to thank you all the teachers who are working very hard to teach us through online even in the midst of pandemic. Every year Teachers' Day is observed on 5th September as a birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great Indian scholar and the second president of India from 1962 to 1967. Once he was asked by students to celebrate his birthday, but he replied, "Instead of celebrating my birthday, it would be my proud privilege if September 5th is observed as Teachers' Day." His birthday was then declared as Teachers' Day to acknowledge all our teachers. It is the teachers who guide us and motivate us in our life. Once Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has quoted that, "Purpose of education is to create good human beings with expertise and skill. Enlightened human beings can only be created by good teachers." Thank you to all the teachers who are motivating us, inspiring us, guiding us, and sharing their valuable knowledge with us and molding our brighter future. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Happy Teachers' Day.
If you look at the world, you will see that when great reordering of society are brought about, we take hold of the educational machinery, whether it be in England or America or Soviet Union and Germany. It is to the teaching profession that we attempt to mold the minds and hearts of young person and make them fit citizens for the community which we wish to build.
The glow of my life, the doorway for augment of minds.
The care for our best, without even taking rest.
നമസ്കാരം. അജ്ഞാനമാകുന്ന ഇരുട്ടിൽ നിന്നും ജ്ഞാനമാകുന്ന വെളിച്ചത്തിലേക്ക് നയിക്കുന്ന ഓരോ ഗുരുക്കന്മാർക്കും എൻ്റെ ഹൃദയം നിറഞ്ഞ അധ്യാപകദിന ആശംസകൾ. ഈ ഗുരുവന്ദനം ഓരോ ഗുരുക്കന്മാർക്കുമായി ഞാൻ സമർപ്പിക്കുന്നു.
Thank you.
everybody. Today we celebrate Teachers Day. Why? For what? I'll tell you. As a tribute to teachers who have served the society to enlighten minds, to drive every darkness and fill them with wisdom, we celebrate the birthday of Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, our former president, as a Teachers Day. My message, our teachers here who struggle hard to make our minds shine are real heroes to illuminate our soul. On behalf of all infants, I wish them a joyous Teachers Day.
Day, September 5th, Teachers Day, the birthday of the great scholar Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, I would like to say tribute to our teachers. Dear teachers, you have shown us by example the way to lead a life as we continue to conquer what life lies ahead. You have given us so much love and care, and we could not ask for more. We appreciate you so much, and we are lucky to have you as our teachers. Thank you so much, our loving teachers.
അറിവിൻ്റെ തിരിനാളമധ്യാപകർ, ഇരുളിൽ വെളിച്ചമായി തെളിഞ്ഞിടുന്നു. അഴലിൻ്റെ പാതയിൽ വഴികാട്ടിയായി കൂടെ നടക്കുന്നത് അധ്യാപകർ. അറിവെന്ന നിധി എൻ്റെ ഉള്ളിലെന്നും കരുതി അധ്യാപകർ. നന്മതൻ നിറകുടമധ്യാപകർ, സ്നേഹത്തിൻ നിറവായി വിളഞ്ഞിടുന്നു.
Hello, I am here to explain some unhealthy practices during online classes. I will show you some examples of unhealthy practices. Don't talk to your sister or brother during online classes. Don't can't sleep during class hours. Don't take any other website during online classes. Don't play any other games during online classes on mobiles.
Some methods to study effectively in the online classes without getting much strained are: studying an hour or so in the morning helps us to do the time management and helps us to focus more on the studies effectively. Taking a break from the online classes and doing some other works will help to keep our mind fresh and reduces the stress. Preparing a timetable for everything will help us to stay up to date and reduces our burden on study. Practicing of meditation is also a better way to get more concentration on studies. On doing 15 minutes of meditation every day will promote positive well-being and reduces our stress levels. By following some of these activities, we all can study and achieve good marks even if we are in online classes. We can also study without getting stressed. Thank you.
Dear students, in the previous video, we have seen about how are students attending their online classes. It is taken as an advantage as well as a disadvantage. But taking online classes in an improper manner is always fragile. It will affect your own future. Attending virtual classes not only increases your knowledge but also improves your ability to think. So take your precious time in a proper way. And also remember, the stars shine brightest when the night is darkest. Always be positive, stay home, stay safe.
Dear teachers, I found guidance, friendship, discipline and love. Everything in one person, and that person is you. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you, teachers.
I adore my teacher because she gives very less homework.
I adore my teachers because she teaches us very well. Happy Teacher's Day.
I adore my teacher because she makes us laugh. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you, teachers.
I adore my teacher because she is very knowledgeable.
I adore my teacher for her patience and care. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha.
ಸ್ವರನಂದಿತ ಶ್ರುತಿ ತತ್ವಾಯ ಗುರವೇ.